Hello guys, and welcome back to another episode of BioShock. What was I doing? Where did I came from? What was that? Oh, Houdini Splicer! Particles. Right. Trying to hack it once again. I hate myself for doing this. But this time it is manageable. I can probably do it, I hope. Or not. Damn it. So you put a lock on there and you put... Oh, for your cigarettes. Logical. Awesome. Is there something over here? No, it's just badly placed shit. Alright. So that was a waste of time. Where I needed to go. This looks kind of shitty.
Well, if it is the long-lost Andrew, right? Come here, tiger.
Yeah, right. That rosy thing has a little girly with him.
Let me tell you this, I wouldn't bet on you.
Okay, that was interesting, not. Mm-hmm. Fuck. Oh, that one's one I needed. I just wanted to follow him. I don't know why, but I just wanted to follow him.
You flutter all around the fort, taking life as you go. You're not a monster. You're an angel. I've never painted an angel.
Maybe I honestly just wanted to have him dead. I didn't really follow him because I thought, oh, it was necessary to follow him. Oh well. Obviously it was worth it. Was what I needed. I've already been here, haven't I? Yes.
Light.
No.
I'm a star!
That. I want that. I need to go back where I was, I think. I wasn't ready there. Ah, and I missed him! Oh shoot, could I miss that one? That was pretty stupid, wasn't it? Oh, balls! Are you fucking kidding me? Mine go far enough. That was ridiculous too. So I'm at the top part is where I was. Lady. Come on, why? are you such a bitch? Alright, never mind.
We all have
this. This is where I came from.
The temptation to break curfew to make a little extra out of this room. Breaking the curfew is not. Stay on the level. Out.
I wanna go into the thing. Yes.
What's that? Die, you hack! Don't run!
Don't run? I wouldn't run if I know where you are. Oh, there you are. Wasn't done in here yet, so. Oh, wait, what? This is something totally different. Where was I then? Wasn't this where I killed the Ah, I wasn't Eve Gardner, that's right. That's true. So. Let's see what's in here. Anything interesting? Where was that thing? I hate those things. I so totally hate them. Are you kidding me? Is that really it? This door is closed, isn't it? Yeah, it's closed. Alright. We must expect more. Going back to Eve's. That sound of fading and shit is probably the most irritating sound in Bioshock. What happened here? So the question is, why did I go down? Why did I go back? That was a waste of fucking time. That was honestly a waste of fucking time. Well then here I lost my way. Okay. a dude in there, isn't it? But it's just... We did already kill it. Oh, whatever.
My kid! You murdered my kid!
Yes, I did! I did
but
kill you,
kid. I like it better this way. Take his damn photo. Chop, chop.
I did that.
You want me to teach you to dance?
So where did I put the photos again? Oh, yeah, I need to go back, right?
That doesn't mean you have to embolden Atlas and his bandits by repeating them. Remember their friend.
Alright, I see. I know. Got another picture for you, you dick.
Fly away, little moth! Fly!
Hey. Can I put the last one on there, please? That would be awesome. The music is so fucking copyrighted! I so hate Bioshock for that. Everything that they do, they copyright. Freaking annoying.
Smile! Smile!
I can try and take it out, but I think that takes away a lot of the game. Damn it! Why do y'all want to kill me? Come on. There is another one behind me. Two. Fuck! Turn into the things I just turned into. What's that? Health.
It is accomplished!
Yay for you!
Let me see.
Avail yourself upon one of my lesser works as a token of our time together. If you had become my one and true disciple,
yeah,
you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box. of my most private news.
Right.
But who knows if that will get even more. Now, go.
What happened to you? I've been trying to raise you for a dog's age. Never mind. Would you kindly leg it over to the sphere and get on down to Hephaestus?
Hello.
It's time to settle up with Ryan.
I will have to end this episode right here. I hope you guys liked it. And I hope I will see you guys in the next episode that I make. Bye bye.